Hey everyone. Here, I'm gonna get some music started. Sorry. We're gonna play some Minecraft. Papa Panda's gonna join us. And we're having some trouble getting him started. So we'll get there. We might need some of you tech experts that watch to help. So hi Rainboy, hi Boltai, hi Lindsay Bear. How are you guys? I'm good. How are you, Rainboy? I'm gonna get some music started. I always play Minecraft on Spotify instead of the Minecraft music. Just because I'm weird. So, there we go. Alright. So, yeah. So, okay, Papa Panda, what's your next problem that you're having? Oh no, oh my gosh.
That's okay, because I think it logged me into...
What's the drink of the night? Okay, hold on, I have it over here. Oh, that's not the right bottle of wine.
That's not the right one, because there's a multitude.
Yo, ass got clapped. Thank you, and happy Pride. Absolutely. I'm going to go... Well, okay, Boltai, I'll get the bottle. I forgot, I have it chilling in the fridge. I have way too many bottles right there. That was kind of embarrassing how I had to just sort through and that's still not the right one. Anyway, moving on besides my problems of bottles. But that's horrible. I have a watermelon wine that I'm trying today. So I have that chilling in the fridge right now. So, Boltai, I'm so glad that you asked. Right now, though, I do have... Summer! Ah! You're the best. Thank you for 4 months of subscribing. Hype, hype. I know I took my hype emo. I'm sorry. I just wanted my new ones up. That reminds me. I was going to check if that ever got back. I still don't have the follower emotes. I don't know why. I've met the requirements. It's whatever. Okay. I broke. You'll be fine. We saw nothing. Exactly, Boltai. I love that emote. See, who wants to use a hype emote when you can use the hands covering eyes emote? Yo ass got clapped. Exactly. I love all the emotes. So what the follower emotes will be are going to be the original 5 emotes that I made. Rexa. But you are. You'll live. Thank you. So the follower emotes will be the first 5 that I drew. And then the sub emotes will be probably like all of the cat emotes. Plus the animated ones and the brick, of course. Can't not have the brick. Papa Panda, I'm so excited. I've been starting ideas for merch. Because that's the next milestone reward.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
And I'm so excited too. Like, I'm going to try to find somewhere that can bring these ideas like to life the best way possible. But yeah. Those are probably my faves too. Those are my fave emotes. Oh, what's this giveaway? Yes. I'm so glad you asked, Boltai. And this will give Papa Panda time to download the Java version of Minecraft.
Hey.
Okay. So the giveaway. Oh, I haven't had a chance yet for the merch. Not yet. Ah, my dog is barking. Okay. So for the giveaway. Thank you, Roxa, with the command. So, the details are right there. Oh, designs designed by humans. I've looked at them before. I didn't go with them the first time. So, I'll have to see. Because I've made, I say first time, like as if I've done merch a million times or something. But I used to design and sell clothing to like friends and family as like a small business. And I did not go with Design by Human, and I forget why. So I'll look into them. What's going on? Thanks for lurking. You ass got clapped.
We're not signed into Microsoft Store with the account you are currently using in the launcher.
What email do you have with your Java?
I think it's my live one, but I put in my live one.
I don't know.
My God. Minecraft hates me.
Oh, a new following goal? Yeah, so... in my panels, I have a goals section, and like a while ago when I was at, I say a while ago as if it was like years, but like a few weeks ago, I made goals for different milestones, 500, 750, 1,000, and for 500 was the get art giveaway and commission giveaway. And then for 750 is merch, and then for 1,000 is a Kim Possible cosplay. So I've never cosplayed before, so that's gonna be interesting for sure. But yes, for the giveaway tomorrow, you guys will be able to enter. The link will be provided here in the stream. And then after the stream, I'll be posting it on my social medias, probably on, because it'll be, I'll probably on Sunday, so the morning after the stream. Thanks, Raxa. See, giveaway command. Boom. I will. They wanted to know about the giveaway. So, and I have my art here to show. So you're not holding me up. You're good. One first piece, Batgirl. I love that piece. I hope whoever gets her actually likes Batgirl. Little Red Riding Hood. She cute. I like her braids. I was really, that's what I focus on probably the most. Cherry Blossoms. And, ooh, Ice Cream Cone. I did not get creative when I named my artwork at all. I'm like, this is an ice cream cone. It'll be called Ice Cream Cone. You guys will never believe the name of this piece here. Deer in Forest. It's a deer in the woods. Oh, and then look, there's little fireflies. And Jinx. Exactly, Raxa, exactly. So that's the art that will be given away. So those are six pieces, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And then I will be giving away one art commission. So whoever wins it can commission within reason whatever they want, whether it be like a couple of emotes. You want the deer. Aw, you're so sweet, Summer. And let's see. So I'm trying to think. Oh, for the, they can do emotes. They can do digital, like a custom digital art piece, like one of these that I just showed. The only caveat with that, and I should have told Raxa this for the role, so maybe he'll add them. Sorry. I don't do copyrighted characters. So I'm not selling these. I'm giving them away. So I can give away the Batgirl and the Jinx. because I am not selling them to you for money. I'm not selling them for money, so I don't have to worry about copyright issues. If I was out here trying to put that on a t-shirt and sell that t-shirt as a Batgirl t-shirt, but it's a licensed character, I don't do that. And I don't, even if someone requests to pay me to do art with a licensed character, I don't do that either. Because even though it's my style, it's my art, it's still not my original idea. So I don't want to get sued by Disney and go bankrupt. So yes.
Okay, so I found it, but
what's wrong?
It says outdated server. I'm still on.
Oh, okay. So you're just going to have to go. There's a way to do it. If you Google how to install previous version of Minecraft. Okay, I'm sending you the link. Sorry guys, we're just working out the bugs with getting Papa Panda connected to the server. Okay. There we go. Yeah, it's the installations tab. So I just sent him the tutorial though, so that if I mess anything up with like words, okay. My mouse speed is super high, and I don't know how to change it yet. I got a new mouse, and changes RGB modes. Interesting. Okay. When you choose, yeah. PWN, pwned. Pwnage. There we go. Okay. Here is the new keyboard. It looks cooler with, like, when it's not, like, it's weird. It's hard to explain, like the lights are RGB rainbow ones, and look at it, it's so cool. I love it. And the keys are teal and the base is white, and then the mouse, I'll take better pictures tomorrow, this is horrible. The mouse is, the base is white, and then the rest is teal. So teal, yay. Dang it, what did I do now? I messed it up. Now it's really slow. Okay, that does change it, actually. Okay, sorry. Yeah, I don't know why that is, because it also changes the colors. Thanks, Bulltie. There we go. Okay. because I'm a dirty rotten cheater and I enabled fly mode for myself. Okay. There's the house. I need to take a screenshot of it. Yeah. There we go. Thanks, Roxa. Okay. My axolotls are gone. What? Oh no. Whoa, they're there. I'm just so glad they did not despawn. One of them is missing though. I'm about to drown. Every time she flies, there's your drinking game. We haven't done a drinking game in a minute regarding my stream. Okay. So, how was everyone's day, by the way? I hope everyone had a good Friday. I was so excited to be able to stream with you guys tonight. Good luck, have fun. Too much. Yeah. We do need to do one. Who am I? Who are you? It's fuzzies. I'm assuming it's from the cat. Are you still having issues? Oh my gosh, you poor thing. I have diamond enchanted pants, so. Fancy pants, if you will. Sorry, bad joke. It is a cat. Oh, Bolta, you have to be out of town again. I'm sorry. I need to find that other axolotl. Because they're despawning, I need to figure out how. I'm not trying to fly, I'm just trying to swim. Over here. Okay. Well, there's the other axolotl. It got stuck in this little pond. Yeah. I swore, though, I had a brown one. I thought I had one white one, one pink one, and one brown one. But now I have two white ones and one pink one. How do I fix to where you don't have to hear my keyboard? There. Yeah, there's a coral reef over there. Thank you. Yeah, for fish. Look at it at nighttime. That's, I love it. Don't mind me just taking pictures of my house at night. No.
I just keep saying something went wrong with the login process.
I'm so sorry. The dream home is what that is. It is. It's not obnoxious, just terrible. Okay. I'll try to be good and not switch it to daytime. But I can go to sleep and make it daytime, so. Ooh, that's cool, Raxa. The world record seeds for Raxa? Yeah, what ones are you? I don't know what those are, actually. Nothing happened. Interesting. It should be turning daytime. Strange. Anyways, you know what we can do that I haven't shown you guys? I have shown once, I think. But nonetheless, oh, I need to put away some of these valuables. It's the one below the one that's on right now. What is the numbers?
1.18.2.
So I think it's 1.8.1. Oh, 17.0.1. Maybe. Yeah, but Raxa, because I'm a mod, it usually turns it right today. It's 1.18.1. Got it, Papa Panda?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Alright, so let me to choose a directory. Is it just in Minecraft? Oh, let's see.
This is my little cave that I have found. There's a ton of creepers. Yay, you're in. Papa Panda's in the game, people.
Oh my god. Okay. I can start my stream. God. I'm so sorry.
No worries. Ooh, gold.
That was genuine hell. If it's like that every time I load up the game, I cry.
It shouldn't be now that you're in.
Is this where your house is? Oh, yeah. Look how pretty.
Go to the pergola.
Oh, my God. I think he is also... I think he also has the Microsoft version, so...
Looks like you'll be Sugar Papa Panda and get him the Java. Okay. He already did buy it. Okay, guys, we're gonna go back and this cave is so big. Whoa. Whoa, that's so pretty. Hey, Game Father. It's a massive cave. Comrack! Oh my gosh, thank you for the 4 month sub. Guys, you guys don't understand. Comrack was my very, very, very most first sub. And he just subbed for the 4th month. Thank you, Comrack. Thank you so much. Breathe the amazing. Oh my gosh. What was that? Yeah. We can do that. Oh my gosh, hold on. Dream and Dragon, thanks for the lurk. Yeah, I'm gonna do push talk on Discord. Okay, guys. Okay, now I have to find my staircase that gets me out of here. There it is. You cannot miss it. I built all of that. It took days. It's not creative mode, I'm just a mod. And I abuse my powers to fly out of this cave. So, I was trying to start like an area for strip mining. And as I was going down, so you see these stairs? I was just going down one block at a time. And then I almost fell down into all of that. So then I started building stairs out. Because the bottom was all the way down here, and I came in from the very top of the cave. What was that?
I have no Minecraft music. It's making me
oh, you can change that in your settings.
It's all the way up in my settings.
It's what?
It's all the way up in my settings.
Oh, well, you can get the Minecraft music on Spotify. It's in, I think it's in one of the links I sent you. Maybe not, but I can send it to you real quick. It's in the music channel on my Discord. If you want to use it. It's in the music channel on my Discord if you want to use it. No problem. You guys are going to hear me say things twice because I'm going to be saying them, thinking that I'm saying them to Papa Panda, but then I'm going to be hitting F again to say them to Papa Panda. So. I need a fix down here to make it look nice. Oh, that's a good idea, Raxa. Gonna get some seeds and we're gonna actually start the farm up. I haven't really focused too much on farming and I think now would be a good time. I have 3 steaks left and that's all the food I have. So the chickens. Why are you down there?
My character's so ugly. No. I want my cottagecore character back.
I'm sorry. Yay. Okay. I think that's enough.
Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Panda, where did you say the server called us?
Minecraft. Okay, so it's a server.
Nodding chicken. That's a good idea. I like that. So I'm gonna go collect supplies. We need to build fences and yeah. Oh, you're in. Woohoo. That was easy. So you had the Java version?
I had Bedrock, which is Windows.
Yeah, so it works.
And then Panda came over and helped me figure out how to get into Java, and it was pretty easy for me to just also like create a new one because I've
gotcha.
Never had a Java one.
I was
Hi.
Being chased down by a skeleton. I was ready
Hi.
To kill you.
Good luck with my diamond pants.
Yeah? No, please.
No.
I can get you.
I regret.
Here, this tree would be a good one to cut down. It's really big. Or are you only doing birch?
Full screen.
Escape.
Oh my god, I feel like such a noob.
Or settings. Settings, options, video settings. Scroll all the way down, full screen on. I have it off so I can
next
toggle between chat.
I'll have a pretty skin. I won't be Steve.
You're too funny. Comrack, yes, it is. It is. Oh, F11 for full screen.
Okay, I'll definitely turn that on. Do you want to know what I was doing right before Panda helped me get in?
What were you doing?
I was going through and changing my scenes.
Oh, nice. Nice. I'm going to be working on animating overlays this weekend.
Yay. So exciting. I love your, starting soon and ending soon the stream and stuff.
Thank you. I'm obsessed with it. It was so fun to do.
It's so pretty.
Thank you. I want to do more of those. So if you have ideas for, your guys's, I'd love to animate some.
I will let you know. I do.
Matthias, hi. Awesome. If you guys want to hang out for the night in my place so you guys don't get attacked by zombies, feel free.
Okay, thank you. Where's the entrance to it?
You can climb off the roof and then go down.
I'm gonna die. I can
you can go down the vines. Go down the vines. Space. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. This is the pergola.
I love it.
Look at these flowers.
It's so pretty.
Thank you. I got them from a cool cave.
I love it. So you live in Bougie.
Oh, yeah.
I see.
That's amethyst, by the way. No big deal,
so
no big
pretty.
Deal.
It makes music.
It does. I love walking on it.
Oh, shit. Do you have any food? I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Need me. Thank you.
No problem. That was the last of my food. Oh, I have potatoes. We are good. And I have a loaf of bread. That'll be good. Comrade, have a good night. Thank you so much for hanging out. And thank you for the 4-month sub. Give someone a hug for me. Same to you, comrade. Give someone a hug for me. Okay. Have a good night. Oh my gosh. Okay. Where'd you go?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I was standing right next to you. I'm using your crafting table.
Oh, okay. Are you able to get stuff out of the chest?
No.
Okay, good. I just wanted to make sure the claims were working. If you need anything, just let me know.
Okay. I'll be dandy.
You can check out the loft area too, sometime.
Loft area?
Yeah.
Was that where your bed was?
Yeah. Can I say?
I went up there and I tried to sleep in it.
Oh. I have two beds. I think I have both claimed. Do you need wool to make a bed?
Yes.
Do you want gray or white wool?
Oh, my music's working in the game now, okay.
Do you want white wool or gray wool?
There we go.
That's all I have. I think that's enough for a bed.
Yeah, it is.
Cool.
Thank you.
No problem.
Sorry, chat. Give me 1 second.
Apparently, you're the sugar mommy in this game now.
Exactly.
It's okay. It's okay. I vibe with it.
It is awesome. Okay, cool. Let's register.
You know what I need to make? I need to make an iron anvil to repair my frickin' tools. I have more white wool. I have a whole stack I didn't even realize I have.
Hello, bitch!
Do you need help?
No, I'm good, I got him.
Okay.
God damn, they live for a long time.
You did it. Just don't look him in the eye. Don't fight him.
I'm gonna get him.
Good luck. Blue fire. So nice. Iron. Hello.
Sorry, I'm still trying to get everything set up in my end.
You're good.
Okay, there we go. Everything is set up.
Awesome.
Panda, can we make a house together?
No.
Yes, that'd be so cute.
What kind of?
He knows I'll do all the building.
And I do all the mining, so it works that way, okay?
Aw, that's so cute, though.
What wood do you want? Do you want birch? Do you want oak?
I have some birch and oak, but yeah, that's what
I'm going for. My legs are falling asleep.
They're literally like 2-hit kills in Microsoft version, and they're like not 2-hit kills in this version.
Yo! Why are you so acrobatic? Get away.
There we go. Dynamic animated overlay options. That sounds like right up my alley. I'm excited. For sure. What do you want? Meow. Okay. What am I trying to do here? I repaired my axe for something. For what? Poor Kay. I think I want to make this area look nice now.
Where are you guys? Where are you?
I'm at my home. Yeah, but it's nighttime, Raxa, and I can't be outside with the monsters. Oh my gosh, where are you? Don't worry, the sun is rising. The creeper killed them. Did you see that? I made the creeper kill the skeletons. That was awesome. I just got way more hype than I should have over a Minecraft kill, but whatever.
I feel like it's fine.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was impressive.
Yeah, you guys are like super awesome at Valorant. I'm over here. I'm like mining and the crafting.
I found you guys.
Pachi! Thank you for the gifted sub!
Ouch.
Oof! Oof! Hi, Pachi! Maybe Unfinished Project should be the drinking game. That should be it, actually, Bulltie. Pachi, how are you? Hi. I don't want to eat the potatoes because I want to plant the potatoes. But I am literally going to die. Oh, look at the little baby chickens. I can do that.
Can I possibly steal some food from somebody?
I gave the rest of my food to Papa Panda.
No worries.
I'm working on the farming part now.
No worries, I can go hunt.
It's okay, we will be eating chicken very soon.
Sounds good.
Ooh, I have an idea. I know where to get a lot of food. Lots of food.
Where do I build my house at?
Wherever you want. Scout out beautiful areas. Briciusss has boot the chicken. Patchy, it's been too long since you did that command. Been busy, I know. We're gonna go ahead and cook that for Papa Panda. I need to... I need a hoe, guys. Not in the fun way either. I need to build an actual hoe to garden, to farm. I think it was the first one you added. I'm glad you guys liked my joke. Come on over, Rexito. I'm imagining like a sexy growl with that. Oh no! I'm gonna die. I died. The pillager, do not fight it. Do not fight it, or it will like try to destroy my house. I'm a mod, so I don't lose my stuff. Hi, fat boy. Parkour, parkour, parkour. But do you have them in different area codes? You have to, Apache. Yes.
Well, you got my food for me.
Oh, I'm sorry, yeah.
I found a sheep and a pig. I'm going to attempt to return back. I don't know where I'm at, though.
Good luck. Be careful. Guys, he was in the hidden waterfall. He was in the hidden waterfall. I don't like it. I don't like that. He was in the secret passageway. It's no longer secret.
Mans was in the secret tunnel.
Secret, exactly. Hey, there's one in my house!
Oh no.
Someone left the door open. Probably me, but someone left the door open. This is horrible. Area codes by Ludacris. Yeah. F3?
I'm watching from above.
Oh, I found you guys. I'm back.
Thanks. There's more. Oh my gosh!
Oh, no.
There's so many! There are so many. I don't know what to do. Oh my gosh. Guys, they're in my bedroom. I feel so violated right now.
Briciusss is struggling right now.
Oh my gosh. Oh my my gosh, Cam Strudels, thanks for the raid. I am getting raided in the game and in Twitch. Welcome, raiders. Oh my gosh. There are Minecraft raiders in my house. And they gotta go down. Okay, hold on, let me kill him. Okay. I think we're good. The raiders have been slain, guys. Yay. Not the ones in my chat, but the ones in game. Welcome, guys. So my name is Briciusss, and thank you, Lunar Halo, for the follow. Oh my gosh, Cam, how was your stream? How was your stream? Hey, Prom. Double raid. Wait, there's two raids.
Hey, Briciusss, would you mind cooking my food?
Yeah, the two raids don't mind.
No.
Cam, message me, please. And we'll get this set up. This is my Minecraft server. Well, I say mine, like, as if it's, like, mine. But it's a friend of mine hosts this Minecraft server. So I'd love it if he could join.
Briciusss.
Yes, I'll cook the food. Sorry. I'm trying to greet the raiders. Want to give me the food? There we go.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not used to Java, so I'm like doing bedrock controls and it's not working.
You're fine. So much copper, guys. Okay. Awesome. Prob, you'll be okay. You'll be okay. Patchy, you definitely need to. Yes, Rax, that's the Discord link, so you can hit me up there, Cam. But, yeah, so to kind of give those who don't know me a rundown, I play a lot of different games. I've been on a Minecraft kick lately, and I am not competitive in pretty much any game that I play. I just play for fun, and mainly I just love having fun with friends playing games or just playing by myself in Minecraft or whatever. But I'm really fortunate to have a really great community with me. They're called the Bricks, and they're awesome, and they make streaming amazing. Bolt high. thank you so much, Bolt high. Oh my gosh, see, they're amazing. The timing, I love it. Literally, I couldn't ask for more support of people. Not people just hype me up, but hype up other streamers that I support and send them their way to. So they're the best part of this whole stream. So I'm glad that you're here. I'm glad you guys are here.
Hey, Bryce, yes, can you come grab the food for me, please?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
Oh my gosh, Boltype, thank you for the gifted sub.
Thank you.
No problem, I'm cooking the mutton.
Sounds good.
It should be actually ready now. My sub alerts. Yeah, I need to get, I don't know, more cohesive sounds.
I found a place.
But I like them.
There's a giant cavern.
Oh, yay. Where are you? Where'd you go?
So, I don't really know how to direct. Hold on, I'll come find you in a minute.
Okay, sounds good.
Boltai, you're so sweet. Thank you again for the gifted subs. Do get you wrong? I will get you wrong. Oh yeah. So Cam, this is my house. Dang it, I can't fly. Why not? Bye, Rain. Thanks for joining. But yeah, that's my house. There we go. Ugh, I love it. It's like a magical cabin in the cave. And this is my pergola. What you doing?
I'm waiting for Panda to come find me so he can show me where the house is gonna be.
Okay. Oh my gosh. You know what? I have an idea. I can teleport him to you.
Oh, yes, please.
Okay. Did it work?
Buddy, John, John.
Let's see if there's honey, guys. Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
Thanks, Raxa. I gave this beehive all these sunflowers, and there's still no honey.
John, did you see the cave?
Not yet. Where is it at?
Right behind it.
Hole.
Oh, there's so many. Flies away, okay. Ooh.
I'm like, do I want to build my house like floating in between the two sides of the walls, or do I just want to build a flat one over here?
Well, if you want it floating, I can definitely create the base for you guys since I can fly. Have a good night, Cam. Thank you so much for the raid, and I'll try to take care of your community. I appreciate it. Have a good weekend. If you don't get a chance to reach out to me, I'll probably reach out to you sometime soon about getting connected with Minecraft. And if you have any questions, feel free to let me know. I need coal. I'm gonna give you guys some of this coal.
The texture doll's just working on funny.
I figured.
Thank you, I appreciate ya.
No problem. There's a ton of lava down here, guys. That meets an ice waterfall? That is so cool. Oh my gosh. Yeah. So, I just thought about it. I think my wine is chilled in the fridge. So, I'm going to go grab that real quick. I'll be right back. I'm going to be right back, guys.
Okie doke.
Enjoy the BRB screen. Whoops. I'm back. I don't think I'm muted. Okay, I just want to make sure I didn't mute myself. There you go. I didn't do the little cat flick. It's okay. Interesting. It's a big bottle. But it's watermelon wine. I'd never had it. Oh, that smells like a watermelon Jolly Rancher. Here, Raxa, I got you. So. All right, I'm gonna put it back on. Like strawberry wine, but watermelon. That is really good. That's so freaking good. I really like that. It's really, I need to pour more. I didn't pour that much because I didn't think I'd like it. It honestly, no, it's weird that you said that because, hold on. It's a lot of wine. Free singing. Gonna lurk. I'm sorry, Pachi. You coach in the morning, though? That's cool. I know you've been busy. Thank you so much for hanging out. Little Pachito.
I need more birch logs.
You have a good night. Get some rest. Thanks for hanging out.
Like, don't turn them into planks, though. Just the logs.
Pablo, thank you. How are you? Cheers to 500, guys. Holy crap, that's a lot of wine. Don't look at my glass. Guys, that watermelon wine. Okay, cool. I'll check it out after the stream, okay, Pachi?
Oh, and also sand.
Okay.
No, I just hit it last week, Pablo. Yeah, we're celebrating it. Tomorrow is, I'm doing an art giveaway for, this, like, as a thank you for 500 followers. Yeah, I'm doing good though, Pablo. Thanks for asking. I know you're always busy.
A lot.
You marine, you.
Okay.
I got cookies. Yo, Scott Clap. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. Oh, I didn't do it right. But that's, I have a amount for that. Yes, I can. What? Okay, good. I know you. Okay, I know you follow me there. I just don't know if you are able to keep up. Wouldn't know, Rexa. Would not know. These are coconut crisp cookies from Tate's Bake Shop. They're gluten-free, and you wouldn't know it. Pablo, though, I hope you're excited. I know it's probably going to be, like, stressful job-wise, but, like, yay, Hawaii. That's awesome. Sorry, we're having like a little snack and wine break. Okay. I'm back, guys. Sorry, I had a little wine and cookie break.
No, you're good.
Oh, good. I might go make me some alcohol, too.
Make what?
Some alcohol.
Oh, nice.
Will you make me some?
Oh. Yeah, I hope you get to land. That would suck if you didn't. I don't remember how to get out of here. Did it. Oh, that's another portal. Hold on. I need to fix where I'm sitting. Okay.
Uh-oh, John.
Oh, no.
I'm assuming the wood you got is gone.
If I can get back to my body, I can get it again. I just need to figure out where that would be.
There's a raid?
No. Not in a good position for
that. No, it's at Holy Mercury's place.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I found pandas.
There's a zombie in here. Where did you die at?
Over here.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try to lead them away from the village. How are they in? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. I need food. This is not good. This is not my home.
I've got all my stuff back.
I want to plant those, Pablo.
How much birch logs were you able to get?
I haven't found any birch yet. I was going for sand.
Okay, I'm gonna go get birch logs.
Okay.
I literally actually put the house in the worst possible place because there's no trees around us.
We just need to grab some saplings and bring them over.
Plan on making steaks. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm trying to fight off this raid.
There's a zombie coming.
I'd rather not.
I have the sand smelting.
Oh my gosh. I just feel bad. I don't know if I can switch game modes on this server. Because I don't control that. The sun is rising. I only have 2 raiders remaining. Yay, I did it.
Does sleeping restore hearts in this game? I don't remember.
I don't think so. Eating does.
We don't have any food.
I'll work on that for you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Sandy, did
you
need more
dirt? I have like a mini garden. I just don't have a water bucket to get water up here.
I can get you a water bucket.
Okay.
Panda, do you need more birch?
Yeah, I literally only got 2 logs before I got fucked up by a zombie.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna get wheat. Okay, there we go. Replant.
I forgot what the new update is. You step in snow, get frostbite.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
I didn't know those bushes cut people. Oh, the raid isn't over. Or are they? Look at all the cats. I don't want to get stung. Nicker, thanks for the follow. Full health now, guys. Thank you. Welcome in, by the way, new follower. Dang it. I just need to. Oh, man. You know what? I'm just gonna go home. How are you guys doing on health? Okay, I have steaks. I'm cooking them.
I'm playing in snow.
I think I can make us bread.
Yay.
Briciusss, what does the acrobat ability do?
It just helps you take more fall damage.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. So it's not bad to have a high one. That's me. You can hold shift to hang on the edge and not fall off.
Oh, yeah. Even when I do that, I still find a way.
Same. Me and Kiritakos build railings on, like, literally every structure we have.
Oh, my God.
Not a bad idea.
Like, we make tree houses, which is a very bad idea for two very clumsy people in-game and real life.
So with the more you upgrade the abilities, is that just like better, I guess? Like, how does it work?
What do you mean? Say that again.
So like with the minor and the farmer and like unarmed like combat, how does that like just make you better as like a Minecrafter, or is it like what is the
As you get better levels, you'll like if you get higher levels with swords, you will be stronger when you hit someone.
Oh. I like it.
Me too. I'm trying to take a picture with the axolotl swimming, like where you can see them. I know. get the perfect shot. Just staring at my house, no big deal. Okay. I'm gonna check on this guy. Hello. BI Rack says 750, here
and
we come. Choo choo.
For you.
Ooh. I'm excited. I'm excited for the merch to be able to make it. I'm so obsessed with the house, it's not even funny. Gotta hit that 1K mark. We're halfway there. It's funny, yeah. I love it. I've just never made that pretty of a house.
What does the mining level do?
The more mining levels you get, the faster you mine things. The more levels you get in mining, the faster it is to mine stuff.
Oh.
Bull tie? No, but you know what? That can be something that I make for like a giveaway for like an event. I don't know what kind of event, but one in between, like one that might happen between 1500, goodness gracious, 750 and 1000. So, I don't know. Black tie dye, adding to the dock. Yeah. Like, I don't know, do people do giveaways for like subathons or something? Yeah, like whoever is like the highest sub or something like that. Gifted subs. I don't know. I don't know rules. I've never done a subathon. I don't know if I plan to do one. I don't have one planned. But I feel like that would be like the tie-dye hoodies that I like, if I made them, that'd be like a really cool gift to win or to receive. I don't know. I will think about it full time. Either way, I will make those available. Limited. I might, so, okay, hold on. I'm getting
and where's the front door gonna be?
Off track. I'm kind of thinking that I can make a limited availability for those. Yeah, Rexa. We'll figure that out. I don't know if I really want to do a subathon because I've never done one. But, do you guys want it to be daytime?
Yes, please.
We can all sleep in our beds, or if you're not by your beds, I can make it daytime.
John doesn't have a bed yet.
Okay, I got it.
Where did you put the wood at, John? John?
It's in my inventory.
Yeah, so with those, because I'd be making them. What is... I mean, I guess I could just stay up late. Not sleep. We'll have to... I have questions for a subathon, so just let's not worry about that right now. Thanks, Faxa.
Oh, hi, Briciusss.
Hello, I'm just creepy and just showed up.
Hi, welcome.
Thank you. You guys look the same. Yes. This is beautiful.
Thank you. I'm still working on it.
Panda, the birch is over here in this chest.
Okay.
Gorgeous.
Thank you.
It's not floating in the mountains? Okay.
I needed something simple.
That's fair.
I get that. It is. We're gonna explore. What, Raxa? Yeah, I think it's 40. So it's actually pretty high. But yeah. Okay. Okay, Raxa. Secretly. It's a good idea, though, Boltie. I'm going to the ocean. Little chickens. I'm sorry. There's the sunflowers. This is a sunflower patch that I took sunflowers from.
For the glowstone and gold, Briciusss.
I didn't give you that.
No, John, that's the parameter thing.
What?
Oh yeah, that's for the claims.
John's confuzzled.
I am very
It's okay. It's that way so no one else can build on your land. So what you guys are gonna do is you guys are gonna have to give each other access to each other's claims. So I think it's slash claims, and then you put in whoever's username.
Oh, okay.
I think. If not, you can Google it. Aw, Boltie, you're too sweet.
Wait, John, here's your chest. Let's come upstairs. And you have a separate chest.
There's a dolphin. I found a dolphin, guys. It's right by your house.
If you follow it, it'll lead you to the shrine.
Swimming like a dolphin.
Wait, where's my chest? Oh, it's in my inventory, duh.
This is so cool. Like, who needs to swim with the dolphins in...
I made my farm bigger too.
Respawn.
I don't have your permission. Yeah, and I only have one, wall for that.
Sucks to suck. No, I'm kidding.
I like that idea, Raxa. We're gonna have kelp in the water now. Wait, I need buckets. I need to update my pockets too. Oh yeah, I've only been in the shore of the ocean and I'm fine with that. Like the shoreline. I'm running out of storage.
And I just found birch heaven for you. Jesus, there's a lot of birch trees over here. Yeah, I found heaven for you.
Is it by Briciusss?
Honestly, I don't know. I don't know where I'm at. I'm on a quest.
I have food for you.
Yay. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll give you more for John, too. No problem. Five, six for, wait, I don't know. I can't do math. You split it, please.
Okay.
I didn't get the bucket. I didn't get the buckets, guys. Mm-mm. Raxa. That's a nope. I've never seen the Pacific. Now I don't want to. The sun is now rising.
Yay.
You can collect that bucket.
Ooh, thank you.
You're welcome. I wanted to see the sunrise. Look at it. It's beautiful. Ooh. It's the sunset. I did not do the time correctly. Hold on. Still beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Wow. It's pretty. All pumpkins. What? A horse? And cows. I need a saddle. You'll have to tell me at festivals. That sounds cool. What's that?
John?
Yes.
You have to give me permission to build on your claim because it won't let me edit our house at all.
How do I do that?
Briciusss, what was the command again?
I don't remember. I think you guys will have to Google it. I can do it in a second, though. Google it for you in a second.
Yeah, John, just look it up. Just look up command on Java to add someone to your claim.
Well, dude, give me a moment to get out of the woods.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go make me some alcohol.
Make me some, too.
Nice.
Please and thank you.
Maybe.
Please and thank.
We have a lead, guys. We have a lead. Okay. I wonder if I teleport with the horse. Dang it.
Briciusss, do you by chance have an extra piece of wool you're not using?
Yes, I do. Just one moment. Thank you for the follow. Oh my gosh. I don't know why the alert didn't come up yet, but it's awesome. What's your name? To put it personalized. Hi, from Argentina. That's awesome.
right, men, load your weapon.
Oh my gosh, Maddie! Thank you for the raid!
I figured out the command.
Okay, I'm back.
There we go. There's the noises.
Took a shot of crown. I'm drinking wine. It doesn't taste good next together.
Mm-mm. You didn't make me any.
Welcome, Raiders. Maddie, thank you so much for the raid. Noxus, welcome in. Yes, everyone, if you do not follow Maddie, you should go and give him a follow. The shout out has his link above. Go ahead and show him some brick support. How is everybody?
I love my bricks.
Noxus, thanks for the follow. There's Will.
I still don't have your permission. I can't get into my own chest.
Stream is doing good, Maddie. Oh, I found a horse. God. Yeah, I don't know how to do that, Raxa. I'm sorry. I don't know if this is gonna work, because I don't know where my home is from here. Sorry, pigs. We're eating pork chops for dinner.
Yeah.
It didn't work.
Okay. It doesn't get that as an option.
Because it's on your land, and then I also can't finish building our house because it's on your land.
Okay.
So, yeah. I literally can't get into my chest. I'm gonna cry.
Aw, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's John's fault. No,
Ben, call him out.
I tried to do a command and it said I don't have your permission, Briciusss.
Oh. What command did you try to do?
There should be.
No, don't worry. Even if something is wrong with the commands, we're gonna go through and fix some of the commands that you guys should have access to.
Okay.
So it'll be fixed.
I hate that my house is so far away from yours, but I liked the cave.
That's okay. I'm trying to find my house now. I was close to you guys when I found a horse. Now I'm leading it back.
Ooh.
I don't know where I'm going though.
So, Panda, I tried to give you permission to move my chest, and it came up with the same error code that I don't have permission to do that.
That's strange. What command are you doing?
One of them is container trust, which allows the other, the person who I'm choosing to access my chests and stuff. And then there's the... I had to pull back up and look at it again. And then there's also permission trust as well that I was trying to get Panda for mine.
Okay. I'll try something. I might be able to do it on my end.
Okay. We're actually not that far from you, Briciusss.
Okay, what direction am I supposed to be going?
Where are you?
I don't know.
Oh no.
Where is anyone, you know?
Fair.
Over the river and through we go, exactly. Dang it, I had bones ready to tame a wolf when I came across one, and I just found one, and, I am sad.
That's so sad.
I had bones, I turned them into bone meal to grow the crops faster.
That makes sense. I used them to tame dogs. Have doggos.
Let's have the doggos. It's not Minecraft without doggos.
Exactly. No one is anywhere, man. Exactly.
Francis, I honestly think you would love playing Stardew Valley.
Oh, I have it.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
You've played before, yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yep.
Stardew's amazing. That's my comfort
game. It is.
I married Victor in it, and I've never been happier. And
congratulations.
In the world that we're getting.
Oh my gosh, that's exciting.
Right? I'm like,
aww. That's so cute.
Right, I still love how when you joined mine, my stream, how it was just me and Sam having a spicy moment.
Oh my gosh, that was hilarious. I was like, oh, this is spicy Stardew.
Oh yeah. Download mods and you'll get spicy Stardew.
We can teach you how to do it. It's a
oh my gosh.
We can teach you.
I had a fucking mental breakdown during the process of it. We were all in a Discord call, and John and Dimitri and like Overzealous had like all their mods downloaded already, and me and Joss were the last two, and we were literally like on the brink of tears because we couldn't
figure it
out. It was so bad. I never want to do it again.
The only bad thing with mods in Stardew is sometimes they expire, so you have to re-update them. So you have to uninstall the old one and reinstall the new mod.
I'm just not gonna do it, I'm sorry. I don't have the mental capacity to be okay.
I'm gonna grab the bones, we're gonna tame the dog, and we're gonna bring the horse, the pigs, and the dog home.
And then we got it, and now it's totally worth it.
Where's the dog?
Panda, come get your bed.
No. Come back. Easy mine. Look
at. I don't have permission to build. Never mind. There it goes.
Okay, hold on.
I figured it out. So the entire house has been split in half.
Oh, sorry, pig.
Yeah, there's a certain point up there I can't.
Where's
hit
the pig?
Anything.
Oh,
so
did the dog kill the pig? Rough. Rough. Me too. Love this game. Oh man, I lost the horse. But I have the pig. This is difficult. yeah, Game Father, yeah, for sure. This is chaos. The pig just randomly shows up again.
So, watch.
I know, I can't do it on this side. Which means I can't build half the house.
I can't destroy these blocks. Panda, look.
Yeah. Wait, what?
The claims?
You just destroyed it, John.
Oh, weird.
Oh my gosh. I'll get you guys a golden shovel so you can reset your claims. That's hilarious.
So you stay on your side, John, and I'll stay on my side.
I didn't know you guys were separated. I'm sad.
I'm drawing a line down the middle.
Okay, this is a predicament.
It's illegal.
Just did it.
Rude.
What you gonna fuck about it? Nothing.
I'm gonna come erase it.
We're leaving the pig behind because I can't handle that. This is so difficult. It'd be so much easier if I had a saddle. I don't know if I'm even by my house, to be honest. Yeah. If I were to teleport one of you guys here, could you guys help me get to my house?
Sure.
Okay. Oh no.
Oh
no. Okay, hold on. Does this look familiar?
Let me get up.
Okay. That is the mountain you guys are on the other side of.
Oh, follow me then. I'm going the right way then.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Where'd he go? Sorry, I'm a little slow because I'm bringing the horse and the dog.
Oh, no, you're good. This way. Where's the house at?
And then whenever you're ready to go back, you just hit slash back and you'll teleport where you came from.
Oh, cool. You said this is over by Mina Panda's house, right?
Yeah, we were.
Do you remember how to get to Panda's mine?
Probably.
Go back to Mina Panda's house then.
Okay. I might know where I am. It's okay, I think I figured it out. If not, I'll go back.
Okay. Oh, I don't have access to the back, to the command back.
What? I'll teleport you back. Where were you?
In my mine. By Mana Panda's house.
Okay, if I teleport you to Panda, would that work?
Yeah.
I'm sorry about that.
No, you're good.
Same. Raxa, Ooh, B.
We now have the garden.
Woohoo!
I'm write down my coordinates.
You know, I fall a lot when I realize my acrobat level's at 14.
That's the one I grow the fastest.
Mining level's higher than my acrobat. My mining's at level 27.
Can you type those?
Bryce,
this?
You'd be proud of what I'm drinking out of right now.
What are you drinking out of?
A mason jar.
So proud. Yes.
I knew you would be. How has your new job been now that it's been a couple last month, I guess so?
It's been going really good.
That's good. There's been no drama or anything like that?
No, none at all. It's kind of weird.
Right? Like, where's the tea at? Where's the
exactly.
Me?
Oh, there's like tea, but like not like that involves anyone directly. Yeah. It's like juicy information about like, I don't know, just like higher ups, I guess.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah, it's great.
It's the best to hear.
Oh, on Friday, we had a catered lunch of fajitas and like all this other fantastic food for an appreciation lunch.
What? Yeah.
It was awesome.
Because we're all work from home. Oh, poor John. We all work from home, and so my manager got together like a bowling night for all of us to go to, like my team, and I was able to bring John and introduce him to my coworkers that not even I had met in person. So that was fun. I enjoyed it. We went bowling, and we bowled on like the 21 and up side, so
That sounds awesome.
Yeah. It was nice to talk about something other than work with my coworkers.
Oh, I bet. Right?
You have the day off tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Yay.
3-day weekend every weekend.
Oh, so nice.
It is.
I think we're planning on playing some Valorant after this if you want to join.
Possibly. I am very tired, though.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
I am so far away. We'll make it work.
I ended up ordering the Taco Bell.
Nice.
Heck yeah. Well, I need to go back real quick.
They'll be here by midnight. Oh my god, it's already midnight? What the fuck?
Right.
Love that.
Oh Raxa! Gosh,
Raxa!
Bolter,
oh,
yes.
I am going Sunday. I get to the State's Pride Festival, so I'm super excited for that.
That's awesome. What up? Right. You can do a glass ceiling.
Ooh, true. But I also want to make it because it's so tall, I want to make it like how the top of like wizard castles look.
Right.
But like that requires so much. And I can
it
only
really
do
does.
Half of it right now, so I'm like,
aww.
Because of the claim issue.
I hate walking with my coordinates open. Oh my gosh. A creeper almost just killed us.
I regret going into the mine. Oh, goddamn. Oh, there's so much lava!
Oh, Boltai, have a good night. Glad we got to have you in chat. Sleep well. Oh, Rosella's hi. Sorry, I'm trying to find my way back home. So my coordinates are up.
Way to go, baby.
No, there's so many mobs down here. Oh god.
Uh-huh.
Briciusss, would you mind teleporting me to John? Because I can't get out of here.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh my god, the bubbles picked up.
There you go.
You can tell that was thank you. I got so much iron. And I got 24 iron.
Way to go, baby.
Yes, I am a skilled miner. I also found lapis.
Panda, do you like my arrow in my head?
I do. Thank you.
Oh no.
I tried typing something to Joss, and I must have hit too many buttons, and it like completely crashed my home Discord, and then it wouldn't open. Caesar is approaching with your Taco Bell.
I just saw you in the ground. Papa Panda! Thank you for the raid. You are so sweet. Welcome in, guys. You guys get to watch me struggle trying to get my horse on. Oh, I love you so much. Thank you. Welcome, guys. I'm sure I'll see some familiar faces. Names? Faces. We'll just go with it. My horse almost died.
Why am I at low health? What did I do?
I don't know. Not eat, maybe?
I don't know.
I'm sorry, my cough probably scared you, but I tried to talk, but then like I immediately started coughing.
That's okay, that's okay.
The raining tacos emote. Look at the emote here, tacos. Just put in. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Why are you here? Why are you awake? It's raining tacos, Amo. I animated it for.
I love it.
Thank you.
Oh my God. I gotta go get my food.
Yes, your Taco Bell. It matches the emote.
She planned that, just saying.
Right?
Brennan Panda was getting Taco Bell, and she was like, it is my time.
Aw. Exactly.
I hope Kira Taco's doing well, though.
Yeah. Me too.
John, if you want your food, come grab it.
On my way!
And he's like, say no more. Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Oh yeah, I always wake up in the middle of the night dying of thirst. I lost the horse. Oh, there he is.
I'm gonna put my mic on open mic just since I'm not streaming anymore.
Okay. Right. Awesome, Maddie. I probably won't be on too much longer because I need to sleep. But I'm getting a horse.
Can you mind lap us with the stone pickaxe? I don't think.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, never mind then. Panda, what's your mining level at?
I think 11.
I found diamond.
Ooh. Do you have an iron pickaxe?
Nope.
I can make you one.
I don't have any coal, or else I could make myself one too.
You don't need coal to make it. Oh. No, there's coal in the furnace already.
I can't go up there. I don't want to leave. I don't remember how to get back.
Well, beer's for you.
No. Well, I can find coal.
That's where it'll be for now. I have a horse, guys.
Yay! That's always my biggest accomplishment when I get a horse.
It took way longer than it should have.
Mm-hmm. Like it always does.
Right?
It's rough.
It really is. In the last server that we had, with like from the same host, it was awesome. I had like 6 horses. It was amazing.
Mm-hmm.
How many people are playing in the service?
We used to have
there's 3 people. There's Maddie B is another one. Rainboy plays. There's a lot of people in there. It's finally getting some use. Yes. How do I get him down? I'll make him stairs. Oh my gosh. There he is. Come on. He's here. And now he is in my home.
Are you out of doggy?
Yes, he's here.
Yay.
It was rough. I had a dog and a horse that I was trucking back. King Crunchy, hi.
You literally
want
to follow us.
Thanks for the help, Raxa. Oh, bedtime for me? Nah.
I'm literally playing with lava right now.
Nice.
Icon.
Oof. Actually, it might be bedtime, guys. Oh my gosh. I think I'm going to be going to bed soon, though.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Maybe after I finish the wine.
Yeah, we'll probably be getting on Valorant here in a second, too, so you're good.
Nice.
So, with the server, is it...
It's Friday.
Or is it going to close?
What was that?
Is the server going to stay open if you get off, or is it going to close?
It stays open.
Oh, okay.
Bedtime and wine time. Oh yeah, guys, look at Doggo.
Why can I not find coal?
I have some that I can give you guys.
He's trying to find coal while he's in the mines, so we just have to find his way back.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
I can teleport to him and give it to him. Do you need me to teleport you somewhere?
If you want to teleport to me, that works. Just be careful, though.
You need to put torches down, bud.
Oh, I apparently my screen is bright enough where I can see everything, so I'm just not even bothering.
Oh, dang. Well, that's why everything's spawning around you. Hold on, I forgot the coal. I'm dumb.
No worries.
Yeah, exactly. This feels good. It's a good hug. Look at the dog. She's so cute. Whew. Feeling the wine, though. Feeling that. Just for mods, Kiro. Just for mods. So.
I am righteous. I'm drinking wine as well, and I'm feeling it.
I just started. It hit me. I was like, whoo, whoo. Woof.
See, I took 2 shots of Malibu, and I have a glass of wine that I haven't even started yet. It's going to get real fun tonight.
My eyes hurt from being tired.
Thank you for letting me play with you, guys. I'm gonna have some new issues.
No problem. Thanks for playing.
Yeah, of course. I'll definitely pop in every now and then, probably even off stream to play.
Same.
Awesome. Same. I'm usually on like all weekend.
Oh my god, I love it. I'll be right there with you.
Same.
Awesome.
All right, well, go to bed soon.
Okay, I will after the wine.
Alrighty. Good night.
Good night. Kiro, look at my house. And look at the axolotls. I hope you see this. Thank you. Look at, watch. I have some of these for you. They like spore those. Look at these. This is new stuff. I've never seen this stuff before. I don't know if you have. It's so magical. Yes. Look at the waterfall. Oh, this is what I need the angle of. This is what I need the picture of. Isn't it cool though? And look at, this is the pergola. I have moss carpet on top with azalea leaves and azalea blossoms. These are azalea bushes, right? And these are leaves. You can get on them and they break down and they pop back up. I don't know if these ones do that. No. And this is moss that they're planted on. And glowberries aren't new, I don't think. But these are glowberries. The spores are awesome. Those are spore blossoms. And of course the axolotls. And vines and all that fun stuff. Thanks, Maddie. I love how it turned out. I have a million screenshots of it now, so. You'll get it. You'll get there. You haven't been playing. I'm just a little teeny tiny obsessed with it. It's just the prettiest like house slash pergola I've built in Minecraft. And I love how I can see it like from the inside too. I just enjoy it, okay? Is that a crime? I don't think so. Look at my dog. I'm gonna feed him. Exactly. Don't sit there for 30 seconds a day. I agree. I'm building your next real home. You can use my blueprints from this, okay? You know what I'm going to do? Kiro, I'm going to send you what this is. Watermelon wine. Amazing. I'm going to post it in the culinary channel. Never should have shown my skill. What else? What was the point of holding this in and not sharing it with everyone? So what I'm going to do here. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to finish the wine. Oh, Cheeks. Hi. I am going to... I'll finish my wine as we raid out someone, okay? I'm good. Thanks, Maddie. So let's go ahead and roll the credits. Roll the credits. All right, thank you guys for all the support. You guys are amazing. We had a ton of raids tonight, and we had a lot of fun playing Minecraft, and you guys are just the best. You guys are the best. Remember, tomorrow is the giveaway. Tomorrow's the giveaway. Yes, Cheeks, I'm sorry. It did work. It worked. Oh, you got it. Okay, good, Raxa. That's perfect. So I'm doing to celebrate 500 followers on Twitch. I am doing an art and commission giveaway, and more details are gonna come tomorrow. And I'm gonna be posting all of the artwork in the Discord tomorrow. So if you don't if you're not in the Discord, please join. And Raxa, thank you. I'm gonna be creating a channel for the giveaway that'll have giveaway information. So I'll be posting the art prints that will be available, what examples of commissions that you can have. Once the link is released, I'll be posting it there, and any of the rules and how to enter and all of that. So all right, I'm excited. I want to just say thank you. This is, the giveaway is just to try to show just a teeny tiny bit of my appreciation for the amazing support that you guys have given me. I really did not see myself being here, and I'm really thankful that I am. So let's go ahead and let's see who we can raid and we can share the support with. So I'm going to disconnect from the server, quit the game, and... let's see who is on. Woot! Kiro. I know you always do. You always do. Raxa, number one fan here. I know you're my number one fan. You're the best. Raxa, can you send me your recommendation? I would love to see who you'd recommend. your number 8 fan, Raxa. That's funny. Okay. Let's see. I think, hold on, let me see who. You know, I haven't rated in a minute that I absolutely enjoy rating. Oh my gosh, why aren't you playing on my server, King Crunchy? You should play Minecraft with us sometime. That'd be awesome. But yeah, seriously, not my eyes too. I get it. Okay. We are going to raid. Actually, no, I think we're going to go with Rex's recommendation. Okay? So yes, Cappy, get the raid. If you are not subbed, there is a raid command that you can still copy. So go ahead and copy whichever raid command works for you. And let's sow some brick support. This is Seriously Clara. And we're going to see what she's about. And we're going to go ahead and show some support. So thank you guys again. Have a good night. Get some rest. Be kind to yourself. And I will see you guys tomorrow. I'll be streaming tomorrow. And we'll be ready for the giveaway. Okay. Sorry. I ramble. Here we go. Bye, guys.
Thought that I could drift through life on all those pretty sentiments. They said